The official volunteers guide for the upcoming Paralympics has been met with criticism from disabled groups from around the world. They say some of the language used to describe certain disabled groups were inappropriate and said an apology was needed, as well as a total revision of the manual. Is it a matter of political correctness or a simple translation problem? Here's some extracts from the offending chapter 6 called Volunteering Skills. Often the optically disabled are introverted. They have deep and implicit feelings and seldom show strong emotions. For example, says the volunteer's manual, some physically disabled are isolated, unsocial and introspective. They usually do not volunteer to contact people. They can be stubborn and controlling. They may be sensitive and struggle with trust issues. The manual goes on, disabled people can be defensive and have a strong sense of inferiority. Sometimes volunteers' own sincere actions might be regarded as disrespectful or demeaning and cause unintentional harm. An apology for the offence caused from the director of the Paralympics was not forthcoming, but he did say some corrections will be made to the English version of the guide, which was a direct translation of the Chinese manual.
Yes, 还有对那个残奥会那个志愿者培训教材，提出的一些善意的建设性的意见呢，和建议，甚至批评呢，我们也表示感谢。奥组委培训部门和志愿者部门，编写了用于奥运会和残奥会的培训工作的教材。 目的呢，是为了更好的，刚才我讲了，更好的为参加奥运会残奥会的各类客户群提供最好的服务。可能关于刚才您讲到的那个，就是这些关于有些对残疾人心理个别描述不当的问题呢，我们已经要求那个编写者，对相关内容进行修改。Maybe
you know, it's the purpose you would have to provide the best service. If you read in Chinese, there will be no any problem. Probably the culture difference or translation problem.
For the South China Morning Post, this is Peter Simpson.